In today's ScreenBeam Tech Tip, we'll learn how to connect to the ScreenBeam from a device with the Google Chrome browser. To begin, look on the Ready to Connect screen and verify that Google Cast is enabled. Once you know that Google Cast is enabled, note the name of your receiver. This is shown in the upper left corner of the Ready to Connect screen. Make sure that your device is connected to the same network as the ScreenBeam, or you can connect your device to the ScreenBeam's local Wi-Fi. On your device, verify that you're connected to the same wireless network as the ScreenBeam or to the local Wi-Fi. In the Google Chrome browser, click the three dots to open Settings, then click Cast. Open the Sources dropdown and choose Cast Desktop and select your ScreenBeam from the available devices. Choose your screen and then press Share. And now you'll see the content on your desktop shown on the display connected to the ScreenBeam. You're sharing your whole desktop now, so you can open Teams, PowerPoint, or any other Office 365 application and share that using Google Cast from the Chrome browser. This is a great way to get connected with older Windows 7 devices that lack hardware support for Miracast. When you're finished sharing, go back to the Chrome browser, click on the Cast icon, and then click Stop Casting. Thanks for watching this tech tip. For more tips, tricks, and resources, check out support.screenbeam.com.